got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedom.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You guys know I don't spend a whole lot of time on troll activity. I mean, we know it's there. It's repugnant. I don't waste a lot of time with that. But I've got to bring this to your attention because it may be a dot that I've connected. Just recently, my videos are getting massive thumbs down. This has never happened in the history of me. Not that I expect everybody to agree, but I'm just going to go down to the bottom of my upload page and show you what's normal. 14 likes, 1 not like. 51 likes, 2 not likes. 20 likes, no dislikes. 4, 0. You'll see a lot of people that haven't disliked the video. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Bang! 54! When I called Fox News Megyn Kelly out as a racist bitch. And then from there, you do see another 0 or 1, but within a few videos, oh, and there's the school, 20 dislikes. Now, who dislikes somebody that stands up against the public school system? You tell me. And then from there, just constant 16, 16, 13, 14. And look at the comparison, 16 likes to 14. You know damn well that was 16 likes and maybe one real person or two at the most, and because of the show, it was powerful and was an honest from my heart show, and I don't think anybody would take the time to dislike that. I've gotten a lot of positive feedback on the last show that I did at UCY for the Voice of Humanity. So here we are, and I think this is because of Fox News. Yeah, you know, I called them out, and then bam, it only stands to reason. Is this proof? No. But it is another reason to disregard and attack Fox News on a regular basis. And if you have time to come over and just, give a thumbs up on the videos, and if you notice anybody that is targeting my channel, any of these profiles, you bring them to my attention. I don't go looking for them. I don't spend a lot of time with them. They'll destroy themselves. But in the meantime, this is stopping the information. Look at this. 16 likes. 12 dislikes. Certainly they don't want you to know that Walmart and Obama are in bed together. So anyway, and they don't want a guy like me to get ahead and make a little extra money to raise my children. They want me to be in positions where I'll compromise myself. Good luck with that one. If life couldn't do it, you certainly aren't going to fucking change me. So anyway, sorry about the language. I am trying to tone it down. But anyway, that's the deal. Master of many things targeted by Fox News, as far as I'm concerned. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.